This world can abide you no longer.
The soul stone seems stable now.
The demon's rage has been subdued.
Yes, but for how long?
To the battlefield, then. Our task?
Can you feel the keep shuddering?
Indeed.
At last!
I knew the black. Of... I am. You are.
Which? How did the Eternal come? How is our...
Here. You've got to destroy those ballistae. They're...
Yeah!
cycle.
Now the hellspore will end.
Hold this bridge as long as we can, but...
I have no use for it anymore.
Look out! They've been circling for hours.
I could no longer sit idly by. Great work. Forward, friend.
Together.
Battle.
will help.
Are dead, and I mean to see these bastards suffer for what they've done. Are you with me? Here they are! Charge! Well, the ones in the skies have finally graced us with their presence. Cut them down! The worms have come up from behind. Bloody adorable! They're trying to ambush us! Cut the last of those shrieking little devils! Kill them all! Well, they're all dead and we're not. I'd call that a win, eh? I'll hold this bridge. Go on. You have a demon lord's head to put on a pike.
It was an honor to fight by your side, Captain.
Be gone from this world.
Thank you.
I have never seen you fight. It is a wonder to behold.
Long have I struggled for my command and action against the forces of hell. There is a time when that moment has passed.
Do not fear the end.
Breaker is a monster of legends, of nightmares, and thin whispers in the dark. It is the most...
I come with urgent news. Leah...
I know of them. They are the Sin Hearts.
Not for long.
You've killed one of my playthings. Now...
I don't like this...
My people have been lost, scattered to the winds, but I will survive as long as you buy something.
How do you feel?
Proven to be both cunning and strong.
consumes you! Decay and rot! This world can abide you no longer.
Never. Your misbegotten kind is creation's greatest sin. But your time is done. You will find all your death in my realm.
These poor things live in eternal torment.
Scrolls describe hulking phase beasts as sin made flesh. Asmodan granted them great power, allowing the beasts to shift in and out of sight at will. It is believed that the Lord of
Your presence pleases me. Every step brings you closer to my embrace.
The scent of battle saturates the air. This is where we truly belong.
within you.
Decay and rot.
Chains tear at their flesh. Hear their screams. Such sweet music. Oh, you are so eager. I suppose I should introduce myself. I am Sidonia, maiden of the consort of Asmod. How invigorating. Play with my daughters. I do not wish. I can feel the blood hemorrhaging from the Sin Heart.
Thing.
There, a worthy foe.
So close now. So close.
Excellent. I've got some new items you might need, friend.